doing it.
I want to think during the gazette, it's a, do you have any thoughts on why hard drugs and rock stars have become synonymous? I mean, you can see where if you had a life like this, you see it kind of doing Billie Holiday or something like that, whatever they were, through. Oh, if I were them, I suppose I would take anything that was available. But I mean, tons of people are rock haven't had that dismal, highly horrible, heavy life.
Thank you.